morning, guys. My name is Karen. Welcome to my vlog. Today, I'm going to talk about my short semester life with you guys. Hope you like it. Okay, first thing first, brush my teeth and eat some breakfast. Today is a busy day. Today, I got a quiz and presentation, so I have to prepare on it. Here are some campus scene for you guys.
Okay, so involves in the plastic product manufacturers that can cause governmental
and recycle. Thank you. So now I will pass my mic to Wei Ning. Finally!
Yeah!
End the present! Yeah!
Later I will have a quiz at 2 to 3 p.m. Hello guys, so now I have to take my dog away and go to take my food.
Two hours later.
Hello guys, so now I will go to having a quiz at the big lecture hall. So now we're going to drop right now. Bye bye.
Many hours later.
Finally, I back from the work, so now I will go back to my dorm.
Hello guys, that's all about my daily life in campus. Hope you like it. And here are some conclusions I want to share for you is, we all are ordinary people. And not everyone used to have a significant and wonderful life. So, what I have understand about, life is not a fixed format. So, we can do whatever we want to do, we want to check, we want to record the video. All you need is just be happy and record whatever you want. If the original intention of the movie is telling every story well, so the original intention of life is the same. Just live the life well. Hope you all can gain something from my work. This is all for me. Thank you. Thanks for your watching. Bye bye.